How to turn off green dot on Android. Hi everyone, this is Kate from Create Login and Delete. Now, without any further ado, let's get started with this video. Now, on your Android device, open up the settings. And from your settings, you have to find out developer option. If you haven't enabled developer option in your mobile device, then what you have to do is scroll down a bit and then tap on About Phone. From there, tap on version where you will find the view number or the build number of your device. So you have to keep on tapping that until a pop-up will open up that will ask you to enter your device security pin. After you enter your security pin, then there you'll get an option to enable the developer option. So once you have enabled the developer option, land back to setting page. And on the search bar, you can simply search for developer option and tap on developer option. And under this, you have to search for an option that says quick settings developer tab. So tap on that. Here under this, you will get multiple option and there is an option as censure off. Now turn on this toggle. Now go back to your homepage, and if you scroll down your control panel, there you get an option as censure off in your control panel. Now with that, you can either turn off the green dot or sensor in your Android device. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe and do not forget to like, comment and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.